What is it?
Could you spare a few coins? I need food. I'm so hungry. Just a little money, I beg of you.
He's human now.
So comes the English king and his infidel army. They leave horrors in their wake. Alahadin rides to meet him.
Now, slaver.
Do not call me that. I only wish to help them, as I myself was helped.
Help me!
You do no kindness imprisoning them like this.
Imprisoning them? I keep them safe, preparing them for the journey that lies ahead.
What journey? It is a life of servitude.
You know nothing. It was folly to even bring you here, to think that you might see and understand.
I understand well enough. Show yourself.
The man who called you here.
You did not call me here. I came on my own.
Did you? Who unbarred the door? Cleared the path? Did you once raise your blade against a single man of mine, huh? No. All this I did for you. Step into the light, then, and I will grant you one final favor. Now I stand before you. What is it you desire?
Come down here. Let us settle this with honor.
Why must it always come to violence? It seems I cannot help you, for you do not wish to help yourself. And I cannot allow my work to be threatened. You leave me no choice. You must die. This will teach you not to trust us.
Nowhere to run now. Share your secrets with me.
My part is plain. The Brotherhood is not so weak that my death will stop its work.
What Brotherhood?
Al-Mualim is not the only one with designs upon the Holy Land. And that's all you'll have from me.
Then we are finished. Beg forgiveness from your god.
He's long abandoned us. Long abandoned the men and women I took into my arms.
What do you mean?
Beggars, whores, addicts, lepers. Do they strike you as proper slaves? Unfit for even the most menial tasks? No. I took them not to sell, but to save. And yet you'd kill us all. For no other reason than it was asked of you.
No. You profit from the war. From lives lost and broken.
Yes. You would think that, ignorant as you are. Wall off your mind, eh? They say it's what your kind do best. Do you see the irony in all this? No. Not yet, it seems. But you will.
Altair! Wonderful to see you return to us! And how fared the mission?
The deed is done. Talal is dead.
Oh, I know, I know. In fact, the entire city knows! Have you forgotten the meaning of subtlety?
A skilled assassin ensures his work is noticed by the many.
No! A skilled assassin maintains control of his environment.
We can argue the details all you'd like, Malik. But the fact remains, I've accomplished the task set to me by Al-Muallim.
Go then. Return to the old man. Let us see with whom he sides.
You and I are on the same side, Malik.
Fast forward in memory to a more recent one.